Hey guys, what's up? My name is Nikhil and welcome back to Assassin's Creed Black Flag. Okay, it's not lagging. So we need to escape Nassau. So we're making gunboat ready. We stole the fire kegs, powder kegs, and now we're gonna escape.
Come on, boys, you're lagging.
It's this bloody hemp.
Lieutenant.
Aye, sir.
Commodore fears a revolt is nigh. His orders are to sink every goddamn pirate ship.
Oh no, you won't.
Tonight.
It's by the governor's wishes, sir.
This is a direct order, soldier. You will take position on the grounded galleon and await the commodore's further orders. Is that clear?
Aye, sir.
Oh shit.
Conniving bastard. Someone ought to slit the commodore's throat before he gets.
I know. Kill him.
Think so?
We're dead in the water, otherwise.
Right, I'll kill him.
Your brains are baked. I won't take no part in killing the Commodore. Not one of the King's men.
Hit him down! Yes!
We can't risk our good fortune.
Yes, yes, go, go. Let's go kill him. Where is Commodore? Commodore. Okay. Kill 3 guards with stockings on. Cool. One done. Few more to go.
Sir, we have information for the Commodore, an urgent matter.
Carry on.
Yeah, carry on.
Plus the sad blood between them two, Rogers and Chamberlain. What's the issue?
The Commodore don't think much of civilians, I reckon. And there's a rumor going around that Rogers is some kind of Jacobite, or worse, that he's a Catholic.
He's a Templar!
Shenanigans.
Oh, I could think of worse.
Gather those two men there.
Okay.
You lads, follow and lay aboard. The Commodore has a job.
Job for ya.
Hi, sir.
Come on, follow the Commodore till I kill you guys. Kill all of you eventually. Jump! Yep. Don't poke me.
Commodore ranting and raving about Woods Rogers, calling him a heathen and whatnot. What's happened to set them two off?
Bushman. You don't want the governor's ire brought down on you. He's a mysterious sort.
Well, I'm much more afraid of the Commodore, in truth. He's a serious chap. No sense of humor.
Oh, Commodore is annoying. Am I too close? Okay, these guys go down.
He's licking it! What the BJ?
Okay, oh shit, I missed it. Cool, cool, anyway, fine. Just follow these guys, right? A shooter! Right there. I need to make him sleep as soon as possible. Yeah, got him!
Take positions and prepare to decamp on the Commodore's.
Aye, sir!
Wow, shit! Okay, cool. Is that a stalking zone? I don't think this is a stalking zone. Shit, damn it. Come fast, come fast, come closer, faster. Come close, fast, come close, fast. I know my step, sorry.
Come back, you weakling coward.
Okay, let's run. I don't have time for this. Sorry, sir, I don't have time. Done. Cool. 100% sync. We're closer. Okay, he's on the boat, huh? Cool.
Oh, I'll enjoy this.
Done! So let's go kill that son of a... Do I kill him or do I make it someone else to kill him? Oh shit, that was close. Oh no! Okay, so climb up. He's not looking. Such an idiot. Didn't even look up. Okay, wait. Shimmy. Come on. Get on. Cool. And wait for the right time. Oh gosh.
That's right. Lay aloft.
Oh wait, they're just gonna. Duh. Finally get closer. Got him.
The governor's given us a pardon, Commodore. Don't a man's word mean anything in these times?
Has syphilis clouded your mind? Why scratch and claw to protect such squalor? Your parasites feeding off the industry of honest men.
Much like King George in that respect.
Know your place, peasant. You may have taken my life, but you have not improved your own by any measure.
Does some purpose keep you talking?
If not for that heathen, Governor Rogers, I'd have seen you hanged from your own cross trees. Worm. All of you.
Oh, gosh. And this is how wrong people came into power and all the right people have got no chance. Oh, it was an optional objective. Good. Crazy. Amazing. Oh, shit. Let's escape. Escape. Woo! I think that's all the time I have for this episode. Oh, get 75% total synchronization. Good. Okay, so thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, beat the like button blue, and I'll see you guys in the next video. That clap was synchronized with the... Wow.